If equipped, the rear axle lock system allows the rear differential to mechanically lock together the axle shafts, forcing the wheels to spin at an equal rate. This improves handling in low-speed, extreme off-road situations where one wheel is likely not to be in contact with the ground. Operating in four-wheel drive low, the locker can be engaged up to 40 miles per hour or 64 kilometers per hour and will remain engaged throughout the four-wheel drive low speed range. Operating the locker in two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive auto, and four-wheel drive high, the locker can be engaged up to 20 miles per hour or 32 kilometers per hour. While driving with the locker engaged, if speed exceeds 25 miles per hour or 40 kilometers per hour, the locker will automatically disengage, but will automatically re-engage at 20 miles per hour or 32 kilometers per hour. You'll find the axle lock button below the gear selector. To unlock the rear axle, push the axle lock button and the indicator light will go out. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.